Hello friends, welcome to Overcome channel. In this video today I am going to share with you 3 school teaching job vacancies in Singapore. If you are considering becoming an international teacher, this video is for you. Let's start the video. In URL you can put www.dps.edu.hg. If you are entering this URL, you can get this main page of DPS International School. In this main page, menu available. In this menu, one of the option about us. If you click this link about us, you can get what are the teaching job vacancies for DPS International School, Singapore. So DPS always looking for competitive and dedicated talent. So should you feel that you have abilities and qualification which are unique and exemplary, please apply at recruit@dps.edu.hg. So what are the position mean? Kindergarten teacher, primary teacher, science teacher, Tamil teacher. So kindergarten teacher requirement is bachelor or master degree experience in kindergarten, and primary teacher bachelor or master or MPhil or doctorate with the primary school teaching degree. Science teacher bachelor or master or MPhil or doctorate relevant subject with a teaching experience of minimum 2 years. Tamil teacher bachelor or master relevant subject with a teaching diploma or degree in education, minimum 2 years of teaching experience. So if you meet the requirement, you can apply as per the instruction. So criteria is teaching experience, academic qualification, postgraduate or graduate B.Ed is preferred. So essential qualification, fluency in spoken and written English, experience of teaching, ICSC, ISC, IGCSC or A-level classes, teacher training is mandatory. So preference will be given to the experience of teaching in international school candidate. So if you are interested in these job vacancies, you can email your CV recruit@dps.edu.hg. The second one is you can enter in the URL www.ofs.edu.hg. If you are entering this URL, you can get this main page of Overseas Family School Singapore. In this main page, one of the option menu available. In this menu, about OFS. If you click this link about OFS, you can get what are the job is for Overseas Family School. So kindergarten teacher, Pre-KG 1 to Kindergarten 2, the job is going to commence January 2022. So what are the position requirement they are mentioned here? So qualification, minimum bachelor degree in early childhood education is required. Professional current teaching certification is required. So elementary school teacher grade 1 to 5, the job is posted 29th October 2021. The job is going to commence 1st January 2022. So position requirement they are mentioned here. The qualification is minimum bachelor degree in primary education is required. Professional current teaching certification is required. The middle school, middle year program, language and literature, English teacher. This job also going to come in January 2022. The minimum qualification, bachelor degree with the teaching qualification are equivalent for the subject specialism. IGCSC design technology teacher. The position requirement they are mentioned here, minimum qualification, bachelor degree with the teaching qualification for the subject specialism, and middle year program, language acquisition and French teacher. The position requirement they are mentioned, minimum qualification, bachelor degree with the teaching qualification. High school, middle year program, IGCSE and IB diploma teachers. This job is going to commence August 2022. The high school looking is middle year program, IGCSE and IB diploma teacher in the following subject: information and communication technology, design technology, business economics. So what are the position requirement they are given here? Bachelor degree with the teaching qualification for the minimum requirement. So make sure before applying, please check your skills, eligibility, requirement, qualification and job description, etc. So if you are interested in these job vacancies, you can apply as per the instruction. So how to apply? We welcome CVs and expression of interest to teach our courses. All application and expression of interest must include a covering letter stating which position you are applying for and brief statement of your educational philosophy and experience, a detailed curriculum vitae, personal details, recent photograph, copy of university degree and copy of your teacher registration or equivalent, a recent verification letter from your university, teaching experience, personal sports hobbies and interests, sports club teams and other activities, recent written reference plus referee email and phone contact. So these are you have to include in your CV. It is expected that all teachers will be involved in rich extracurricular life of our school. So if you are interested in this job vacancy, all documents should be sent to chief_executive@ofs.edu.sg. If you want more details about the school, you can check it in the menu one by one. You can get it everything in the menu itself. The third one is you can enter in the URL www.hjiinternational.com.hg. If you are entering this URL, you can get this main page of Joseph Institution International. In this main page, menu available in this menu, one of the option about us. If you click this link about us, you can get a what are the employment opportunities for Joseph Institution International, Singapore. So what are the job openings? Offers will be made only after the closing date of the job advertisement. Show that all applications have been given due consideration. So what are the job vacancies for elementary school? Classroom teacher, teacher of physical education, digital technology for learning, coach, classroom teacher. So these are the vacancies. Closing date is 5th December 2021. Before that, you can submit your job application. High school, teacher of chemistry, head of learning and development department, teacher of design technology. So these are the vacancies. If you are interested in this job vacancy, you can submit before the deadline, 28th November 2021. Before that, you can submit your job application. Otherwise, if you want administrative position, you can click this link. Pastoral administrator, laboratory technician, support specialist. So these are the vacancies for admin vacancies. If you are interested in these job vacancies, you can submit your job application 18th November 2021. Before that, you can submit your job application. If you are interested for job description, you can check it before that you are applying. For example, if you are interested for teacher of chemistry job description, you can click this link JD. You can get what is the job description for chemistry teachers. What are the responsibilities, standards and qualification, other duties and responsibilities. So all the details available in the job description. Make sure before applying, please check your all the details. The next one, apply. So make sure before applying, please check all the details. The starting date is June 30, 2022. Contract years is 3 years. Employment is full time. So pre-screening questions are there. So one by one you can apply. How to apply? So they are given here teaching position, how to apply. The how to apply for administrative support position. For example, if you are interested in administrative support position, you can apply as per the instructions. And how to apply teaching position. So all application for teaching position must be made through scroll contact. Those wishing to apply will need to submit a letter of application maximum of 2 pages. You must also include the names and contact details of at least 2 references. One whom must be your current head of school. If you have been at your current school for less than 2 years, one of your referees must be head of your previous school. Referees will automatically be contacted as soon as your school. So if you are interested in these job vacancies, you can use the link scroll connect. If you click this link, you can get on job application for scroll.com. You can apply as per the instruction. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, you can share with your friends. Someone will be benefited. Please note that only shortlisted applicant will be contacted. If you do not hear from the school, please assume that your application has been unsuccessful. If you are interested in exploring our international teaching job, please visit our channel. Good luck with your JASP. I hope you can get a great job. Don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching. Thank you.